Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'll show you two watercolor landscape paintings step by step. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. For the first painting, that's my reference picture. Not necessary the painting you do turn out exactly to how the picture you chose. A reference picture is just for the idea how you'll go about. So the first layer of your paint should be really light. By light I mean that the color is little and the water is more. And before you move on to the next step, you need to allow the first layer to dry completely. In case you see any harsh lines, you need to blend it into the painting by using only water and no color. Thank you. Now for the next painting, I didn't refer to any reference picture, but I just decided to do a sunset view, and I just went on doing whatever comes to my mind. That is going to be the first layer for the range of mountains, and water is more and the color is less. And once you're done doing that, make sure you blend in, and while you're blending, you shouldn't be using any colors, just water. Now once the first layer is dry, now you need to do the second range of mountains, that's the second layer of mountains. So for that you need to add a little more color and less water. You can add more layers, or you can just stop adding layers if you're satisfied. I hope you enjoy watching my video, and if you like my video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you soon in my next video. Bye.